Hold on. Fine. Worry about it. Now what, do we just wait?
Yeah.
Yay!
You can wait if you want, but you'll probably get your face chewed off by zombies.
I hear
Remember,
a German.
You can run in this game, that's another one of the features I like over Killing Floor 1.
Why is it saying receive grenades?
You can get grenades off of Digi.
Yes, if you press E, you get a free grenade every round.
You receive grenades from Digital Reaper. Oh, Digi!
Free explosives for everyone!
Yay! Well, I'm running away from the trader, that's probably bad. Oh, won't they die the same way?
I'm
that's
just standing
fine.
Here.
Oh, my sensitivity is way too slow. How do you change that?
There's something jarring about the 60 frames per second rate as well, I think. That's also something to do with the movement.
Yeah, for example, I know that it's supposed to be better, but for me personally, the two slick performance is jarring somehow.
Mm. Yeah, it's strange.
I get it when it when it's on games. I get how it can get used to it, but when it's on TV and it's very smooth frame rate, then it feels wrong. It's like as if it's not the movie, as if it's like studio TV thing. I can reopen the trader pod.
I don't know where I'm going.
Splat.
I'm reloading. I don't know where the two of you ran off to. All I can see is lore. Oh,
they're,
I see next.
They're at the other end of the street, I think.
Melee actually works.
Remember that shiny gold like currency sign thing you seen the other day?
Yeah.
Apparently you shoot them. They're collectibles.
Ah, you shoot them? Okay. Yes.
Yeah, I find one in this tent and shot it.
Okay.
There's collectibles? Oh dear. Why'd you have to say that, Pidgey?
No, it's just like doodad.
I like doodads. Doodad. Good.
Pretty. Yeah, because the other day I was trying to pick it up and that didn't work too well.
Yes, you should. I like it when everyone makes it out
alive. No, I died that time.
Who put this trader pod here? How did this get here?
What, downstairs? Yeah, it's weird.
Magic.
Isn't it?
It's a strange one.
Telling me to buy armor. I'd love to buy armor. Where's armor? Oh, there it is. Shandy for me, please, barman. Okay.
Remember to get your grenades off Digi.
Oh, I already bought them. Never mind.
Final choices, people.
Hey, I haven't. I think I've only got like two
kills. Lag.
Oh, hey.
Getting close together. Glad you made it back. Makes you laggy. Don't bleed on anything.
Ooh, what is that? Oh, is that ammo?
Okay, so I'm not gonna buy any grenades, and I'm gonna get my grenades from Digi.
One at a turn.
Oh, what has happened to this dude? He's naked with no skin on, upside down in a train. He's been nailed there. Oh, found a collectible. Seven to go.
This music sounds awesome.
Okay, I see Digi. I'm gonna follow Digi and get my grenade on.
Yeah, my grenades.
Excuse me, triple fire? I think not, sir.
Oh, ooh. Burst fire.
I keep forgetting that the sassy redhead is not.
Hello!
Hello! Whoa! What just happened? Oh, a scrape!
A scrape already?
And I mean husk, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I did this thing again when I thought that I was taking out my rifle, and actually I just
The old numbers thing, is it?
Yeah.
Then reassign your keys. You're good at that.
That's the thing. It won't let me reassign them by weapon class. It's reassigning them just by primary slot, secondary slot, etc.
Ixilom!
I just got a double headshot. Oh yeah.
Headshot, bitch. Oh, I see ammo down there.
Get to the trader.
Disorient?
I think we need to go that way, don't we, Dig?
Yeah, I just wanted to see something. Apparently, as a demolitions, you can booby trap doors.
Oh, nice.
A groovy.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Okay, so we need to go where? Empty. Upstairs or what?
Upstairs, yeah, upstairs.
Yeah, let's just follow the.
Oh, it's not very far. That's nice.
Follow the thingy.
So the weapons spawn and all that in this game?
Yes.
Okay, I haven't found anything yet. All I found was ammo and someone nicked it, so I don't
know. Yeah, the problem with picking up guns in this game is they're only worth 100. Yeah.
Bring up the I remember that from way back when.
So, Digi, I'm gonna collect my grenades from you, or what?
Ah, no! My grenades! No!
The eggs! Gimme.
Oh, wow, if you reload with your knife out, it makes a little flippy thing.
Yeah. By the way, a little warning about the collectible doodad. After you collect it, you're stuck into the zoomed-in iron sights.
Break time's over. Really?
Yeah. It's like as if you had toggled iron sights.
Can you not just untoggle it?
Yeah, you can, but I mean, it's one of those little things that that can slow
you
down in a stressful situation, basically.
I don't even know what they look like, so yeah.
They're little gold funny sign things.
Is that you, did you? Yes, of course it is.
You had to ask.
Oh no, get off me, naughty little monster.
Okay, I am going to run towards people. Because teamwork is magic. There are some buggers behind me.
Oh, I have freeze grenades.
Yep.
Level up, Commando 3, baby!
Okay, the Winchester, so good. It's like a shotgun now. That slow-mo was perfect.
Push button, receive explosives. Ladies.
Oh, that was Nox.
Oh, I should go to the trader.
Gear.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
Tell me I look terrible, that's rude. Missing two health, love, alright? Calm your tits. Now he's complaining about dwarves.
What?
Why do you build underground? It's unnatural. Oh, that's where you see your money. Okay, cool. Oh, wow, if you reload when you've got a full clip, it just plays with your gun.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Don't play with yourself. Oh, okay, it's still showing the old trader location.
Bouncy, bumps.
Just see your icon bouncing around the map.
What in shitting hell
is that? Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
Pod
I can't get onto that thing.
He likes taunting them insects. I spy pitching.
Thank you, mister.
I will get closer to you just in case.
Oh, the bloke's got no face left. He wants to take his face off.
What a nice bike.
I hear explosions. There must be Digi. There he is. Oh, the siren. Why can I see the engine? I should guess.
Oh.
Excuse me, sir, I do not appreciate the sentiment.
Achievement unlocked. Dead silence. Yay.
I'm helping.
Collectible finding gun.
Crawler's coming in behind.
God help us.
Yeah. Oh, and
one loud bitch.
Taken care of.
Lots of terrifying.
Ego exploded.
Nice to see you.
Chelloid.
What was that? No.
Where's the trader at?
Downstairs, I assume. You've got no face, how could you throw up?
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
I'm being acid
dippy. Yoink! When no one dies.
Free grenades. Can you catch me?
Well, I'm at the trader, you got to come to me. Oh, did you just get a come to me? Grenade! Yay! Thanks, Didge.
Walked right into that one.
Yes, you did. Sniper rifle. Ooh, a rail gun. Ooh.
I didn't like that one very much.
Random just got an ack. Yeah, boy.
I'm sure it's really powerful, but the boss just moves around too quickly to aim the damn thing.
What's this?
The railgun.
Oh.
I want to do a little doodadding round, but if I do it alone, I will
sound
do it myself.
How we all doing?
Okay, this dude already went there. Never mind. Beat.
My guy just said that a womble's got nothing on this place.
Oh, one left to find, guys. You're doing well.
Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't even seen any yet.
Oh, what a lovely room up there. I should probably get on the ground level soonish.
Get on the ground!
Yo!
You cannot see these invisible ones at all.
It's almost as if they're invisible.
They're fully invisible, I don't like it. I can't see them. Why can't they put their corsets on and be slightly visible?
Oh, I need to get used to the recoil on guns again. That's not good.
Bam. Oh! There goes his face.
Oh, that...
Hello,
what's that?
Sir. Thank you,
Ding.
Whoever you are.
You're welcome.
Ah! Not a moment.
Siren.
Reloading plan. Yeah, keep shooting and that will reload up. Oh!
Oh, that's a husk. Strike, sorry.
Oh, yeah, they're very dangerous.
there are invisibles around us, okay. That's a runaway, maybe?
I'm already gone. Alright, I should be able to take out this scrape. I've got a crossbow. Go to sleep. He doesn't go to sleep in this game.
Okay, I need to run.
No, Invisibitch, go away.
Did I just freeze myself?
Run away, bad things are coming.
We're bringing them up to you. Guys, we're bringing visitors.
They're friendly, honest.
Hmm.
Oh. Nice work. I got an achievement. You've got red on you.
Yeah, I got the same one. Whoa!
I don't know where that scrape went. Oh my god, he exploded.
Damn.
Oh, what's that?
Hello.
Oh, I picked up crossbow ammo. Gotta go roll my crossbow.
Oh, there's a scrape.
Oh, is that ass scrape that you didn't kill? You just sort of left us.
Yoinks!
The AK in this game is dire.
As in bad.
Really bad.
Yeah, it's not great in any game.
You can't put it on single shot like the other assault rifles. It's either three shot burst or nothing.
Really?
Yeah. Right, well, it's three shot burst or full auto. Three shot burst or full auto. There's no single shot.
Full auto, you just tap it once.
Mm. They still get like two or three rounds out.
You're using it wrong. Learn the PC.
Digi?
I'm risking my life and
safety. Help! They want all my grenades. Help!
I don't want all of them. I like that one. Come here, why can't I not collect from you? I'm right behind you. It says push E to receive. Oh, I've got four grenades, that's fine. Long. I have to power down the pod.
Gotta save some more cash.
It does look pretty.
Yeah, keep away.
Really. Yoink.
I was in the options, and when it started the wave, it threw me out. So like, no.
Oh, there's a gun on the ground there.
With a gun.
Huh.
1858 revolt.
Whoa.
Oh, use it. Yeah. And I turned it on and sound. Oh!
Oh, hello.
That sounds like a flesh pine.
Indeed.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Ooh, what is that?
Looks like a weapon.
Stand.
That's right. The wrong direction to run.
Mm-hmm.
Also, you're getting eaten alive behind door.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, bad. Badness. Bad, 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 bad. Very bad.
Bad touch, bad touch.
Mm-hmm. So I assume you lot are doing okay up there.
Yes, perfectly
okay,
fine.
Good. I like them to take them, it's fine.
That's the stuff.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the door.
Oh, lag.
this matter is. Oh, Digi, that weapon that we saw, what was it?
Shotgun.
Oh, okay.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
I think I probably wouldn't have even been able to pick it up.
Good for you.
Oh, somebody already collected that ammo.
Less talk, more focus.
Sometimes I wish I was a git.
What's that?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Yoink.
Bonjour. Come and get
you. Don't heal yourself. It's like, ow, I'm hurt. Why?
Let's see. Did I do something?
Yeah, baby. Scar in the house.
I have a sniper rifle.
Whee!
Oh, it's not a sniper rifle.
What gun is it?
It's... yes. Oh no, the Russian left us.
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
That's good, because he was making our name board look really unneat. He was making it look really untidy. With his name in different letters.
Yeah. Oh, you mean the Rusky? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, he's gone. He wasn't cool enough for his cap, so...
Oh, game on, you fuckers!
This is the part where Nuts realises he's alone.
No, actually, I'm near you.
I got my friends up my back!
Hello! Oh! And my first instinct is to shoot Digi. All good.
I think we've all had that as our first instinct. Oh.
What's that rule? Always have a plan to kill everyone you or anyone you meet. I think.
Oh, that's a squeak. He ain't happy. Oh god, no.
Uh-oh.
There's body armor here if anyone needs
it. Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on it, but for the moment I don't need it.
Oh god, there's two flesh pounds right in front of me!
Have fun with
also,
that.
Also, there's some sort of pistol on the stairs.
I think one's angry. Yeah, one's definitely angry.
Can you bring it to us? Where are you?
Running for my life.
We're down at the metro entrance.
Oh, good.
I've caught
between two of them.
I wonder if we can bait it somehow.
Yeah, he's right here.
Yeah.
Why am I on fire? What am I burning? Oh, that's great.
Okay, I'm in trouble.
There we go.
Where are you?
I'm coming out of the metro. Oh, okay, I got my heelys on, so it's okay.
I have run out of ammo!
That's
hello.
I think I've seen ammo a second ago.
I got an achievement for healing someone once.
I think that's the armor.
Oh, there's only one left anyway. This guy.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
There's ammo here.
Oh, where? Alright, it's alright. I've got 720. I'm just going to kite it all on ammo and body armor.
Anybody want the katana?
See a damn thing.
Anybody want
the katana? Now spend it.
Oh, katanas are wabbish.
I think it's better if I don't try to use it because
guitar very much.
That gets me killed.
Did you
oh, I have so many pistol.
Here you go. Much better now.
Revolver.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Oops.
Nice. Can I heal ya if you run around?
Oh, there's ammo over here if anyone needs it.
Ever to heal people. just heal them. It's only one fucking health.
I think that's why it doesn't heal, because it's only one point.
No, it healed you. It just takes
Thank
forever
you.
For you to reload it.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Your ammo is for you.
What about your grenades?
Yeah, they're full too.
I bought them by accident.
I love how I come upstairs and the music stops. You enjoy it, man.
I hear a flashbind.
Mm-hmm.
I
don't.
I've got 445s for you all.
Yeah, let's see a scrape.
Do you mind? I was shooting that. Stupid Invisibitch.
What Invisibitch?
Doesn't seem friendly.
Dead meat's got a flesh pound over here.
Yeah, I have sirens, I have...
Oh, that spike is right here.
Oh, it's still alive?
What happens when its arm glows? Does that mean it's weak?
Either weak or very pissed off. Or both. I don't really know.
You receive grenades from DigitalReaper.
You ate that then, bro. You just took that straight to the kneecaps.
Well, you know. I was trying an old strategy. It does not work.
Sidestep, I think, is the way to go with these ones.
What's the fun in that?
Oh, there's another big dude coming.
I shot him in the anus.
I'm coming in hot! Impressive.
There's a house here. Never mind.
There's a weapon downstairs in the train station.
Yeah, I think it's the one that I've got because I wasn't able to pick it up.
It's like a Galil.
I think our next trader pod's down here anyway.
Okay.
Here, Digi, come grab it.
It's a varmint rifle.
Oh, that's shit, isn't it?
Probably.
There was some dude ass this way as well.
No, I never see any ammo boxes about.
Huh.
I literally just collected one right where we are.
Yeah, and I collected.
Might be something to do with it then.
There's
one here.
On this.
Oh, there's one under the bridge, did you?
Other exit. Over here?
Ah, on the briefcase.
Briefcase? Is it full of money?
No, it's full of clothes.
I'm just gonna collect it, or do you want it? Nuts?
I don't even know where you are.
No, I'm good, thanks.
Okay.
All yours.
I'm gonna
found
collect
a shotgun.
It, yeah. I think it's
I found a trader.
Easier to grab it than to.
Just you need medical attention.
Pick it up. Oh, what a lovely room!
Of death?
Maybe.
Undergrounds for rats and moles.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Good.
I bought a railgun.
It's kind of shit.
Oh my god, it's massive!
That's what she said!
It's so slow when you're in sights.
Yeah. Okay, there was one of the collectibles here. I bet there's one down there or something. Ah! There it is!
Zeds are getting closer.
Did you shoot it?
Yeah.
It didn't come with the message.
You've collected all the collectibles.
Closed. Yeah. Make a
difference. Is that what you're shooting at, or...?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, you only get 21 rounds. That's not good.
It did activate something, like it gave me a little display of flashing lights and shit.
There's a dual 9 here.
This music's so fucking hardcore, I love it.
There's literally no music playing for me right now.
Oh, sad face.
Even though I've turned it up. Someone's penetrating. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, there's another player here.
Ah, there's a husk! Excellent.
That's a scrape.
That's the one.
Rob, that's two scrapes.
Also, invisibility on your asses.
Sirens, and just about every damn thing.
Just for good measure.
Oh, flesh pound coming out of the strength thing.
Oh, dear!
Oh, and there's a scrape on me.
Split up.
Yep.
Those they've got every damn thing.
Oh shit, it's on me. Uh-oh.
Out of my way. I just ran past somebody. You're running away from Fleshbang. Running away from Scrake.
Yeah, I had to run through the Scrake to get away from the Fleshbang.
I think whoever I ran past was better end of the deal.
The spring
flash.
Huh.
Splat, bitch!
Found a weapon!
Something is chewing on my ass. Oh, you!
You sir, stop that.
Break.
Which way?
Over here.
Every which way but loose.
Sorry, I'm over here, she's down.
Shotgun over here, I'm thinking of
it. Oh, I keep missing it.
Fucking busy bitch. Oh.
Thanks for the heals there, Frenchie.
Oh, I've gotten myself a nice pistol.
Let's go to the trader.
Oh, a pistol here.
Yeah.
Revolver.
I'm already too heavy. Can't.
Come see me.
Can't take it.
Nicely done.
Oh,
the cheater's actually above ground this time.
How unusual. Wait, it said something about being around MVP. What the hell was that? It weren't me.
Bonjour.
I don't think I like that railgun.
I'll be right back.
No, you lie. Don't you lie. He's never coming back. He doesn't love us anymore.
He's abandoned us.
Microwave gun.
It's a flamethrower, basically.
Yeah. Must close the pod very
soon. It makes things burn.
Yay, for burning.
I don't know if this gun is any good, but it is nice and shiny.
New clip.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Closer, dangerously closer.
It's a good choice that they have made the traitor with a different accent.
All Zeds on the scope.
So this way she has like...
She doesn't like people.
Yeah, it's not like her impression is not competing with the original traitor, but so it's clearly a different character.
Mm-hmm. I was watching you, Max. Nothing bad happened.
Thank you.
So
right, you got pants, but don't worry about that. Oh, the grenade launcher sounds cute.
Oh, this shotgun's pretty meaty as well.
Now finish the job.
Oh, there's a scrape.
I hear them, but I don't see them. Oh, I see a flesh pound. Look to your right, up on top of the thing there. It's not a very friendly thing. Oh good. That one, cheese.
Goody! Oh, the classic run from oh. Fleshbound. Fight through. Fight through, stray.
No! Help me.
Oh, Skrik.
Flesh pound.
Okay, you win.
He's frozen.
Hope he isn't going to start sinking.
It's only a flesh wound. Cheap.
Another one. Great. Damn deal. Oh, but he looks stuck.
Yep, it's glitching out. Oh, bad touch.
Oh, my game's frozen. Oh, there it
is. It was in Zed time.
No, it was literally frozen. There was no move. No reload glitch in this, I don't like it. Oh, there's a scrape.
Where?
Not friendly. Where the explosions are.
Off with their heads! Oh,
final wave.
Shit. Okay, where's the traitor? When no one
dies. How do you... What are the big guns in this game, then?
Real gun, for you.
Oh, so there's no actual, like, super
gun. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Well, I managed to buy everything that I needed and have six... Whatever it is left. Dollar pounds?
I have 700 if anyone needs cash.
I have over 1,000.
Space money? Yes, you do. I'm going to call it space money.
What are these? Pipe bombs?
Dead meat has shown us up, I've got to say.
God, yeah, we are losing out.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
I don't have a Zed gun, so I'm useless.
I've just got a rocket launcher. That's not your class. Oh.
And I've what? Got some new tricks.
I think it spawned right at us.
Time for more threat.
Here it's very, very close.
I feel like it gives you a health bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, that shot is down. Is that knees after? Yes.
Whoa!
I don't
know. Man, I need to use this thing more. This thing's awesome.
I had no health left. Medic! Medic!
Oh,
he healed up.
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, fuck him.
I tried ya, you son of a bitch!
Oh wow, someone just done serious damage to him.
Well, I dumped some C4, a few grenades and an RPG into him there. Might have been that.
Charles.
Where did
it
go?
Down the stairs.
I last seen him at this intersection.
That's like it's above us.
He was here just a minute ago.
He's here, he's here.
It's right, I closed the door on him. I stumbled in. Oh, grenades, thank you so much.
Oh.
Good lord.
Well, oh shit, he turned around.
Uh-oh.
Yes, he stopped murdering me. Because I am. Try Digi, he's not following me. Oh, you're trying to get him into your mind, I see.
Oh! Right here!
Oh!
Oh, he's after me!
Crawlers on you, Ditch. Let me go. Oh, he's right behind.
Oh, come on.
I think I ran out of my food.
There seems to be a lot of ones on the boss round.
Get him, get him!
He ran into the other...
He ran upstairs.
There, yeah.
How many times can you
do it? Bubble.
Kill it again.
I think that's his last time, though.
Do your character... Looking at his face. He's just being a little older.
I have no ammo at all. I have 4 rockets. That's it.
Oh my god, that huge chunk of life just fell out.
Get him, get him, get him, get him!
Yeah.
Yes!
Excellent work, guys. That was awesome.
Achievement unlocked. Win one.
Woohoo!
My first game. What? I don't know who's going to spray my money. That's up.
DR's the enforcer. I'm sick! I got the boss!
Nice! I'm not even on there.
Dosh earned over 5,000.
I did 19,000 damage with the grenade launcher.
Is that all?
Yeah, not a lot.